I will destroy those who cause chaos for their own enjoyment. All units, split in two and surround the castle. The enemy is sure to be prepared for a siege, dear brother. I doubt they are simply waiting idly for us to attack.
Indeed, there might be an ambush or reinforcements awaiting us. We should proceed with caution.
I am Wen Yang, son of Wen Qi. This battlefield shall be mine.
It's Wen Yang! Wen Yang is here!
We have received word that new reinforcements are approaching.
The Wu reinforcements are holding up our march. We must resume it immediately and surround the castle.
Wait. We will be vulnerable against a pincer attack during our siege. Let's launch a raid using the enemy's path.
Once again, Wen Yang, son of Wen Qi, is here to claim the battlefield.
Another ambush? What a bother. I suppose we've just got to take them out and protect the main camp.
I refuse to give up just yet.
Wen Qin's son again. You seem to be in high spirits.
He's nothing like his old man. It shouldn't be too hard to turn him against his father.
Brace yourself! I've come to assist the Wu forces!
Everyone be calm. We can recover if we keep our wits about us.
I'm ready to conquer this battle.
I refuse to let things end like this. The next time we meet, it will be the end for you.
Enemy reinforcements have arrived already? Then we must take the castle quickly, or the main camp will be in danger.
Jian is preparing for a siege. As such, we should isolate him and bring him down from within.
That one is the key to turning the tide. Begin pursuit immediately.
I'll let you go for now. Don't think you've won. I'll let you go for now. Don't think you've won.
To those of you inside, listen to me. All of your castles belong to us. I guarantee your safety if you surrender now.
There's no point resisting if it only gets us killed. I surrender.
Let's go. We'll show them the power of Wu.